right? There was a family living here, right? We're not quite sure, but we think that the surname of the family was Mullah, right? And this was a beautiful home, and they lived in here. And on here, there was a beautiful veranda or stoop. And this is how Opa Fetz got its name. There was an elderly guy who lived here, right? With a big beard, fat though. And he was that when we bunk school, would chase us back to school.
Yeah.
And that's how we say. And so when you say you're going to Opa Fetz, you say, hey, be careful, Opa Fetz. Opa Fetz is gonna chase you.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, back to school type of.
Okay.
And that's how it got its name. You know.
Wow.
And this goes back to pre-94, particularly in the 80s.
Yes. So there was still a home here in the 1980s.
In fact, it would be interesting to find out if there's any people, you know, reading this article or watching the video that knows of the family.
Did he say that his family lived here?
Somehow I think so.
One of the trips he told us.
But
his family
it would be a nice thing to say, please come forward, you know. We'd like to make this a document. This is part of our history.
Absolutely.